We welcome you to Joe Louis Arena in Detroit for Wednesday night rivalry, the Detroit Red Wings and the St. Louis Blues.
Traded for Jerome Iginla way back when. He was a star player at Yale, won a national championship, and also at Del Barton in New Jersey for Bruce Chappell. He's a real good hockey player, Kenny Agostino.
Dropped by Barbashev, he scores! Second of the season in 9 games for Ivan Barbashev. The Blues strike first. He's pressed to the boards by Carl Gunnarsson. Cronwall keeps it alive. Applicator shoots, turned aside by Hutton. Dustin Applicator without a goal in his last 18 games. Honored prior to the game tonight. Longtime owner who passed away on Friday at the age of 87. Here's Petrangelo from the right circle, kicked out, long rebound. Could not be controlled by Reeves, and now a stick save by Mrazek.
And then boom, watch this. Look at Petrangelo. He started the play, now he's up. Shot on goal, and then Reeves, lay out wide. Oh, that's great. That's, yeah, that's awesome.
Back in December of 79. Kevin Shattenkirk in front, off the stick of David Perron.
Wide open net, what a play by Shattenkirk.
This is Smith just out of the box. Three defensemen on the ice for Detroit as Smith carries across. Vetterberg with time. Hutton covers up.
A little double shift with Tarasenko coming out of a power play situation. Guy with an Agostino.
Nielsen cutting wide on Edmondson. Happy to see you. And then a save by Hutton. Cronwall with an opportunity. After the initial shot by Vanek, two good saves by Carter Hutton. One of his coaches at Brunswick, the former captain of the New York Rangers, Dave Maloney. Oh, a save on Barbashev by Mrazek. That's his best save of the night.
Really good international coach, but he's been a tremendous college coach as well.
Kerr has an assist with Washington and St. Louis. Ryan Reeves with the puck out in front, and a save by Mrazek on Wade Megan. One-nothing lead for the Blues as Tarasenko stripped up. Blues will go back to the power play as the shot reflects off Mrazek into the far corner. Steen left circle. Back out for Shattenkirk. 30 seconds remaining on the penalty to Nielsen. Shattenkirk across. Tarasenko shoots. Saved by Mrazek.
Detroit's defense can't make the change. The Kaiser can, but we let Kant.
Agostino for Schwartz. Saved by Mrazek.
He lets out of gas. He needs a respirator. Well, people don't know Harry was a great coach at Ohio State. Big Ten championships coming up here pretty soon at the Joe.
Here's Schwartz with a shot, saved by Mrazek. Red Wings team attended the public visitation early this morning at Fox Theater. Here comes Pajarvi with a shot, saved by Mrazek.
What a pass by Petrangelo to start that whole thing. Wow.
Nielsen chases the puck down. Deflected back out for Zetterberg. Zetterberg looking for Larkin. Steen got in front of it. Steen is spun around. Larkin controls. Drops it off for a shot by Zetterberg. Another save by Hutton with 3 seconds remaining on the Red Wings power play.
And I think 4 shots for Zetterberg.
Anthony Mantha over for the Red Wings. Out to the right point for Jensen. And then across to Ouellette. Long shot by Mantha, turned aside by Hutton. Jay Bomeister for St. Louis. Red Wings make a change. Pass up the middle for Perron. Over to Schwartz. And the save by Mrazek as the Blues nearly caught the Red Wings on that line change.
A tough change by Detroit. St. Louis is dictating the terms for good portions of this game because of it.
And he's been outstanding. He picked up on that early in this one. Here comes Smith with a shot knocked down by Hutton. Another save by Hutton. He covers. This is Green. And now Larkin. 30 seconds remaining. Green to the far side. Zetterberg shoots, saved by Hutton. Puck is loose in the crease. Hutton looking for it. Puck now winds up in the far corner. Schwartz hit by Vanek. Zetterberg looking to get his stick free. 15 seconds remaining. Schwartz gains control of the puck. He shoots for the empty net, and he scores!
Watch the shot. Eventually, you're going to see Carter Hutton fight everything, all these little things off. Just absolutely unbelievable.
Schwartz with the empty netter, his 14th of the season, as Carter Hutton records his second straight shutout for St. Louis and his fourth in his last six starts on the road. The fifth goalie in Blues history with a shutout at Joe Louis Arena. The Red Wings have been shut out for the eighth time this season. The Blues score on their first shot and their last shot of the game. Barbashev and Schwartz.